Hello everyone, here I am in Hangzhou, and today it is Monday, so I need to go to work. Actually, I'm now on an internship in Alibaba in a corporation. So now it is like 9 a.m. in the morning. I'm riding to work, so I'm inviting you to enjoy the roadside scenery with me to the company. Maybe I'll give you some kind of introduction along the way. Here's the red light. Maybe I don't need to stop because it doesn't go anywhere there, so it's safe. But we'd better follow the traffic rules. There's a lot of green lands here with trees, birds, butterflies. Okay, that sounds really nice. But it's a little bit hot today because the sun is so shiny. I had a homemade sandwich this morning with like toast, lettuce, tomatoes, bacon. Well, I forgot to fry some egg, but that's okay. It still tastes really, really good. It has a quite complicated or say comprehensive flavor. It's sweet in the tomatoes and also the salt. I can feel the salty feeling on the bacon, and the lettuce is quite juicy, and I also love the taste of the whole grain toast. I think that could be like black wheat or something. It could be quite dangerous, but that's okay. I cooked my lunch and put it in a box so that I could eat it in the company this noon, I believe. I don't like the lunch at the company. It's too oily, salty, and never tastes good. I think it's quite a beautiful city. I really like the plants alongside the road. I don't see that much in Beijing or Wuhan. Two, one, go. Okay. I think I'm a little afraid someone will hit me down because I'm taking a shot and they're quite distracted. They have such track sign even on the bicycle lane, because I believe too many people rode that, and if you do not have a track sign, everybody will just start here. I ate fried chicken last night because I really want to eat something, and it could be good at the first bite, but when I finish like 10 chicken wings, I feel too oily and stop eating. A lot of people rode electric bikes here, but I don't like them because I think it's really hard to control the power or the direction once it is, you know, powered by electric. It's not the same thing with the cars because cars have such complicated systems to ensure safety, but electric bikes don't. I think it is a time when everybody wants to go to work, so a lot of people are here. The A2 gates. But I don't want to go in here because it's a little far from the company. Oh, here the sign, Alibaba. I think that's the new building in the new campus of the company. Well, where can I park my shared bike? There are some kind of places where you cannot park these bikes. Let's figure it out. Ah, I hate electric bikes. Their noise, their speed, their carelessness. Okay. You see, Alibaba C Park and Alibaba A Park. I work in A Park. Okay, when I stop my bike, I need to locate on my phone. So that's when I need to stop the recording. I can take you a little bit look around. Well, that's the sea park over there. And A park over here. Oops. That's three fingers. A park over here. Yes. Sea park? Really happy sign. Okay, here I'm going to park my bike, but I don't want to park behind this van. Okay, here we are. Last word, have a good day. Bye bye.